There's a house where flowers tremble, and the nights are so long and dark, with only struggles sound in the air. Daisies running down the hall, eternal, being chased by shoes and such, only to find refuge in a bed, in a room with spotless windows, where glass only works to let the dark out. Flowers. It's a place where roots grow up and out, while fragrant petals swim in the dirt. Flowers die. There's no way.